That's the point! Fucking rat race. This is amazing. It's like wacky races. Gee. It's quite amusing though. Cyclists, motorbikes, everyone. Buses. Oh dear, oh dear. I've definitely got to have my spidey senses about me today, haven't I? Right, well, tally bally ho, I probably won't upload this, but people always say that and then upload it and then sound stupid. I probably will upload this. I'm just riding from work to see a mate in Wimbledon. So I'm going through the city at 5:15 in the afternoon in rush hour traffic on Thrusty. And it's remarkably easy. It is remarkably easy. Do 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 do. Who says this isn't good at filtering? Filtering, filtering, filtering along, filtering, filtering. This is my filtering song. Splendid. It's just all too bloody slow. Can't unleash the beast. Certainly not without a clear stretch of road, goodness. There's speed cameras everywhere, these blue things. Cycle lanes. Not that I'm complaining, I got knocked off my bicycle quite a few times when I lived in Putney. And they would have been bloody useful then, but people still just don't pay really much attention to the blue lanes anyway, so what's the sodding point? Watching out for pedestrians. Watch out, pedestrians. I just said I'm watching out for you. Watch out. Oh my goodness. Oh, good God. Shocking. Shocking. I don't really know where I am, actually. It's just one hazard after another around here. Hello. Yeah, it's not the bike for city riding as such. It's a bit awkward, it's a bit heavy, it's a bit jerky, it's just a bit really. Yeehaw! It's just so nice to unleash it and then you have to slow right down again. Don't. Well, I managed to negotiate that. This is Clapham Common, everybody. Hello. No one's hello, sailor. I wonder how many Tory MPs we'll find here. Well, why not? Why not indeed? I did a wheelie. I did a wheelie by accident, honest. Whee! Gosh, this is fun. It's a little bit a bit on the stressful side riding around here, but it is good fun, we'll give you that. So motorcycles are allowed in that lane. Excellent, hooray, off we go. God, this brings back memories. Used to be my old haunts, really. Crikey. This takes me back more than 10 years. To between 2003 and 2006. Ha! filtering, filtering, filtering along. Filtering, filtering, this is my filtering song. Filtering, filtering, filtering along. Filtering, filtering, this is my filtering song. Oh yeah. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. Okay, the traffic is making me crazy. Fair enough. So I want to be turning left at some point soon towards Wimbledon. So if anyone sees the sign to Wimbledon, let me know. I shall go that way. Bus lane again. God, bus lanes are good. Bus lanes take out the stress, but then when you're in a bus lane, you've got more stresses like cyclists, pedestrians, and of course buses stopping, and taxis. And everybody else is allowed in a bus lane, like the cyclists. BMW! Ah! Oh, follow your nose and you'll find Wimbledon. There we are. Well done, me. And there is a policeman. Hello, little policeman. Hello, 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 Mr. Policeman. Filtering, filtering, filtering along. Filtering, filtering to Wimbledon. No, filtering to Wimbledon. Filtering with Wimbledon. Doesn't work. Filter to Wimbledon. Filter to Wimbledon. Filter to... I'm filtering in London, I'm filtering in London, I'm filtering in London. Well, it only took me 40 minutes to get across London, so that's pretty good going, don't you think? It's definitely worth having a motorcycle. Oh, good Thruxton, sir. Good Thruxton. I like your action. Wave hello!
Hello!
Bye! Later! Later! So, I've just left Wimbledon Village. See if I can kill some wombles, shall I? Wimbledon Commons, just to our left. Can I see any? Can I? No. Can I fudge? No, it's very good fun to catch up with my friend. He shouted hello and goodbye. Now, it's his wedding in the summer, so it was nice to catch up with him before that all kicks off. Putney Arts Theatre. I've done a few shows there, I'll tell you. Ha! Now, I lived here for 4 years in a flat up here somewhere. There's a shops there, and over that archway there, there's people in there. In my flat, bastard! Goodness knows how expensive that flat is now. Oodles and oodles, I'd have thought. It's weird riding around places like this that I used to know so well. I used to cycle all the way along here and go round and round Richmond Great Park. That was bloody good fun, I'll tell you. Right, this is Barnes Bridge, where Mark Boland died by driving over here and hitting a tree. Anecdotal evidence was that he was either drunk or drugged. But I believe family and friends say that he was completely sober. Ah, well, that was in the late 70s, early 80s, I believe. Talented chap. Definite loss to the music industry. Right, time to go through Barnes, I believe. If you recognised a bit of that there, that the old Baron von Grumble goes over down there, all the way down to Hammersmith Bridge. Now, got to be careful here, because this is the wetland parkland area. I don't want to hit a badger. Wouldn't be a very good way to go, would it? Badger killing. Brian May wouldn't be pleased. I mean, Brian May lives around here, actually. Ah, maybe I shouldn't talk about badger killing. Definitely not. No. I wouldn't want to upset Mr. Badger. One of the world's best cheese shops are his here, though. Wonder where it is. Can't remember which side of the road it is. The Real Cheese Shop. There it is. Tell you what, the name of that shop was the giveaway that it was a cheese shop called the Real Cheese Shop. Well, there's Barnes Railway Bridge. The Thames is just to the right here. Many a weekend I spent rowing up and down and underneath this thing. Up and down the river underneath the bridge. Gosh, there it is. Can you see it? Can you see it? Hello, River Thames. Hello. Budweiser Brewery is just there. Just about to go over Chiswick Bridge, which is the start line for a lot of the races on the Thames, but also the finish line. But the finish line for the Oxford and Cambridge boat race. So, right. Time to go around the back end of Chiswick. Just round the back. Whee! Possibly not the fastest way to go, but in bad traffic it is, because you get to cut out a lot of the crap. Watch out for foxes and badgers. Badger. I love this bike. And there you go, I'm on the M4, the main overpass, on our way out of London, Londinium. So, that was a quick route from where I work in an airport in the east of the London to Wimbledon. Get round the back of Putney. Chiswick. In fact, near Kew, to be honest. And then up onto the M4 overpass. Whee! Simples. Tally bally ho, thanks for watching. This hasn't been the most exciting vlog in the world ever, but there you go. This is the exciting life of the captain. Bye. Oh, and by the way, the final bit of footage I have at the very end with my emblem getting bigger and smaller, with the bit at the end with my emblem and the sound of an engine, that's the new sound of this engine with the catalytic converter removed. So there you go, it's basically what this bike sounds like now. Woohoo! Right, love you all, bye bye.